Earlier in the week, I called on the Department of Justice to conduct an independent investigation of the shooting death of Michael Brown, an investigation I'm glad to say is being beefed up with additional FBI agents canvassing this area over the next several days.